Welcome to my channel. In this video, let's learn how to ask someone's age and how to answer if someone asks your age. Let's go to a lesson. You already know what in Tamil is enna. You have learned it in self-introduction in Tamil part 1 video. Let's go to our next word. Age in Tamil is vayadu. Va is short sound letter. Ya is short sound letter. Tu is short sound letter. While speaking, tu may also sound as du in some words. Together, vayadu. How old in Tamil is ethanai vayadu? You already know vayadu. For ethanai, ye is short sound vowel, it a consonant, ta is short sound letter, nai. Together, ethanai. Ethanai vayadu. You have learned what is your name, ungal peyar enna, in self-introduction in Tamil part 1 video. Here, in the place of peyar, you put vayadu, which is age. Ungal vayadu enna. This is in formal form, which is also the written form and also the polite form. Ungal vayadu enna. The colloquial polite form is unga vayasu enna. You have learned unga in self-introduction in Tamil part 1 video. For vayasu, va is short sound letter. Ya is short sound letter. Chu is short sound letter. While speaking, chu may also sound as su in some words. Together, vayasu. Unga vayasu enna. The informal form is un vayasu enna. You have also learned un in self-introduction in Tamil part 1 video. The colloquial informal form is un vayasu enna. This is another way of asking someone's age. To ask how old are you, ungalukku ethanai vayadu. This is in formal form, which is also the written form and is also the polite form. You already know ethanai vayadu. For ungalukku, u a short sound vowel, ing a consonant, ka a short sound letter, lu a short sound letter, ik a consonant, ku a short sound letter. Together, ungalukku. So one more time, ungalukku ethanai vayadu. The colloquial polite form is ungalukku ethana vayasu. You already know ungalukku and vayasu. For ethana, ye a short sound vowel, it a consonant, ta a short sound letter, na a short sound letter. Together, ethana, ungalukku ethana vayasu. The informal form is unakku ethana vayasu. For unakku, u a short sound vowel, na a short sound letter, ik a consonant, ku a short sound letter. Together, unakku, unakku ethana vayasu. When comparing the formal and the colloquial form of the sentence, only a small change is made. Ethanai vayadu changes to ethana vayasu. Only the last letter of the both words change. I am using 20 years old as an example. If you have watched numbers in Tamil videos, you can easily substitute your age in the place of 20. To say I am 20 years old, enakku 20 vayadu aagirathu. This is in formal form, which is also the written form. For enakku, a is short sound vowel, na is short sound letter, ik a consonant, ku is short sound letter. Together, enakku. You already know 20 and vayadu. For aagirathu, a long sound vowel, ki a short sound letter, ra a short sound letter, tu a short sound letter. Together, aagirathu. So one more time, enakku 20 vayadu aagirathu. The colloquial form is enakku 20 vayasu aagudhu. You already know enakku 20 and vayasu. For aagudhu, a long sound vowel, ku a short sound letter, tu a short sound letter. Together, aagudhu. Enakku 20 vayasu aagudhu. As I have already told you, written Tamil is different from spoken Tamil. Writing is in pure form, while speaking is colloquial. So while writing Tamil, you shouldn't use the colloquial form. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.